Welcome to today's video, you guys. Make sure y'all hit that like button. Make sure y'all hit that share button. Y'all definitely hit that subscribe button. Today's video, we are heading out to Irwindale Speedway. Yeah, go get some footage at the racetrack, you guys. Go see some burnouts. Might see some drag racing.
Yeah, I want to see what's going to be.
Hopefully, we can check out some cars and all that good stuff. Hopefully, I can link up with some fellow content creators. I be watching all over the internet, man. That's gonna be hella fucking dope, yo. So yeah, today's mission is networking. Shit, it's networking. Supposedly a few subscribers are supposed to be there. You know who you is and shit. So hopefully, I get to run into some subscribers up here, and we can get some ish cracking already. So yeah. That being said, make sure y'all enjoy this video. Make sure y'all run it up like y'all been doing. Like, y'all been killing it lately with the videos. I should be heading up to some more dealerships again, you guys. A lot of y'all like the dealership content. Y'all like looking at new cars. Y'all like looking at the cars at the car lot. And y'all been pretty cool. Y'all been pretty respectful. And especially whenever my lady be popping up in the video looking at the cars and shit. So yeah, y'all, we appreciate that. Please continue to keep doing what y'all doing, because we are trying to get another car. So run it up for these videos like y'all been, man. Y'all been killing it with the regular videos and also with the YouTube shorts as well too. So again, thank you. Got my brand new sweater on, and oh Lord, I'll see you guys on the next video.
1 mile an hour GTR, get up there. Back again with his El Camino. He affectionately calls the Blur. I don't know if that's when he's wearing his glasses or when they're off, but here goes. 1:59 reaction time, 1.8 for 60 feet. Cruises on down the track and manages an 896 at 75 miles an hour.
Yeah, got that slow ass Thunderbird. Oh no.
No truth to the rumor that he does that in parking lots. Thunderbird! This is one of the last two-seaters. They came out in 2002. 4.6 liter V8 engine.
Oh, shit.
Engine
quick.
Was shared with Jaguar when Ford owned the Jaguar. And a finish line at 10:28, 73 miles an hour.
Got the slow-ass Camry. It ain't no copyright music.
It's a no time run. Can't tell you what he does. So I won't. But he ran pretty good. Getting ready for Match Race Madness this weekend, the Grudge Fest. Here comes the big ring.
let the camera roll. I'm gonna let the camera roll. I'm not ending this out.
Alright, moving up. Elton Benson. Getting ready to run. One of the many big rigs that comes out here for Trucking for Kids every year. We have hundreds of them show up. Goes through the lights for 764, 93 miles an hour. for another day. No Time Truck is one of the Grudge Batch vehicles that's going to be out here this weekend for Grudge Fest. feathers up in the air.
Nice.
You'd be surprised how happy the pigeons are when they fly over here. Yeah, it goes 657, 108 miles an hour.